Dalam hadapan sektor pekerjaan di masa hadapan yang dilanda teknologi disruptif, syarikat-syarikat perlu berinovatif dan mencipta produk atau perkhidmatan baru. Walaupun terdapat kemungkinan untuk gagal, pengajaran yang lebih penting adalah peluang untuk belajar dari kesalahan.
Namun, Ketua Pegawai Eksekutif Catalite Jacob Su berkata, syarikat harus belajar dengan kadar pantas dari kesalahan mereka. Tambah beliau, ramai yang menganggap golongan yang berjaya merupakan mereka yang sentiasa berjaya.
People think that founders and a lot of these very successful people have this are masterminds, these geniuses who actually had a straight line to success. In reality, most of the success stories that you hear about in Silicon Valley were serendipitous successes. You know, there were you know, companies that start off in one path and then accidentally found themselves in a totally new area that actually end up becoming their great success. For example, a company like Twitter, it was born out of a company called Odeo, right? It was actually a company that was originally doing RSS search engine, it was podcast search engines.
Beliau turut menegaskan bahawa cara lama untuk membina produk sudah menjadi kurang relevan pada era yang semakin pantas.
The old days when you build products was you had people thought that they knew what the end state was. They would try to specify everything that they could and imagine what that future would be. Today it's sort of changing, right? Today it's actually moving to a model where people start with really empathizing what users want, what users, you know, what are latent, unfound problems. And then actually what you do is you actually define what that problem will be. You try to actually spend a lot of time on finding problems that are worth solving.
Apabila ditanya pula tentang mencari bakat atau pekerja yang boleh membantu syarikat masa kini berdepan teknologi disruptif, Jacob berkata kriteria tersebut tidak bergantung kepada calon yang mempunyai pendidikan tertinggi.
When it comes to talent, it's not about finding who has got the perfect resume, who's got, you know, went to the fancy schools and the fancy jobs. You know, what it really comes down to actually finding a group, often a group of disparate people who come from multidisciplinary, different backgrounds, who can actually come together and understand a shared context, right?